Hey guys, today I wanted to show you guys how to join my Madden Mobile League. So an update came out for today, which updated it for this upcoming season, and I created my own league. It costs 20,000 coins to make a league, and I've already been playing today, and I'm level 6, and that logo that says 2016, you have to get, or you get for playing most of the time in Madden Mobile 16. So this is pretty much Madden Mobile 17, so you want to click the tab next to Live Events, come down to Leagues. Now, as you see, I'm already in my league, but what should pop up is a screen like this, and once it finishes loading, I'll show you guys how to do it. It is simple. Doesn't cost anything to join the league or download the app, but I do like it. I played it a lot last year because in my home room we had a league. So, once this finishes loading, I have pretty bad Wi-Fi in my room, so it's probably gonna take a while here. But it worked in the last time I recorded it, but the audio didn't come along with it. But once it finishes loading, guys, I will show you how to do it. But, don't worry, I'm not going to do any Madden Mobile videos. Because Madden Mobile isn't that kind of game to just record stuff. Not to just record a game. But I don't know what is taking so long. Let me just do that. That typically works. So, I just want to do that Wi-Fi. So, you want to search for a league, and you want to search AMML, which is Atlanta Madden Mobile League, and what should come up is these two leagues. You want to click the one with the NFL logo, and if you want to, you can view it to make sure it's me, LoJohn903, and then you just click apply, and I can't apply because I'm the owner of it, but if you guys want to join it, feel free to. You know, I wasn't able to create a league last year, and I really wanted to create a league, so I just created one this year, right off the bat. But, yeah, guys, you know, don't have to be a certain level or anything, just, you have to have Madden Mobile and a team, and you can join. Thanks for watching.